Good morning. Well, just back on once again, and like I said in the title, I'm just gonna keep working on my meds, keep working on my mesmer. So far, he's the class I prefer to play right now. Second place, probably going to him, but only when there's a whole bunch of other people around, since he seems to be centered around a. I think he is to this game what the Paladin is to Diablo 2. He's more of a support player. As I tend to prefer playing solo over playing in a group, I'm sticking with this guy. My warrior is another good one, but I don't like him as much as him. And Joe Bandit here, the thief, not really into him as much now. Kind of find out later, his stealth only lasts 3 seconds. The steal or pickpocket or whatever the name of that ability is on a 30-second cooldown, and whatever you steal from him is like a one-time use. I think he has a sort of kind of teleport move, but, I think it's on another 30-second cooldown, so... Oh, it looks like it's this guy. Plus, I think Mesmer, unlike any of the other classes I played, he could both block and evade, so he's got some pretty good defense. Whereas, my warrior is more, active. He's more centered around stunning. Blocking and stunning. Don't crash. Recently, I learned about swapping weapons. Got one for range. Got one for melee.
Things are different back in my day.
Fire! Were they any better?
Not really.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
Never block me like that.
Slither over.
May Melandru guide you.
Add that.
I'm not sure about this.
Never talk to me like that. Try raising your shield just as I love my attack.
Just good and evil.
Oh. What's complicated me?
I guess I could teleport over here. Work on that. I almost regret getting this. Because the voiceovers, they will not shut up.
Eat my dust!
Oops. Waste of a cooldown that was. I think I might have already gotten this. Yeah.
Eat my dust!
Idea what you do with it afterwards. Bouncy jiggly bum?
Eat my dust!
Must be 12.
Dust.
Man, I'll young kill it. Perry doesn't need 5 frickin' people to kill one damn crop. Well, this game does have a level sink, depending on what area you're in, but it doesn't really matter much. If you grossly over-level it, you're still gonna one-shot everything.
I feel strong.
There we go.
Refreshing.
These guys, desperate much?
Eat my dust! Too late. Let's see, if there's a whole metric ton of centaurs here, I'm gonna have to go. Another. Refreshing. Take that. Eat my dust.
Who's up for a challenge?
Well, I guess we got another shindig going on over here.
Did you need assistance? Assistance.
Unbind her. I want some, wasn't that?
Eat my dust!
Switch to that though. Yeah.
Eat my dust. Dust.
Unbind your turn left, right, helps you move better. Yeah. Strafing is always faster than Strafing is faster than turning. Got a map. Yeah. So what they're saying here is right now, if I hit A and D, that's what it does. What up?
Eat my dust!
If you hold down right click,
dust.
And yes. Okay.
Options. My dust.
Controls, movement. I got it, but
go ahead.
I hardly ever use them. All my strafing is done with Q and E, and if I really need to, I can hold down right click and do A and D as well.
Refreshing.
I want to make sure to read the rest of it so I don't get called out for being stupid. Here goes. Joe, please stop giving bad advice. Oh, good for you, bud. Maybe this guy here might give me better, might be able to give me better information on where I should go.
Eat Eat my dust!
I guess it's all about centaurs. Oh, this one.
Eat my dust.
Probably better off having two or more people doing this. This isn't one of those where you can just pick up a whole bunch of grapes at once and set them to her. You have to go grab a branch, bring it back to her, run back, grab another branch, bring it back to her. You have to keep doing this back and forth.
Let's do it again.
Major pain in the butt. Plus, you get to listen to her say the same thing over and over and over, too, so that gets annoying.
Eat my dust!
Killing centaur. Oh, where do they normally have centaurs at? It's almost like I'd have to go on YouTube just to find this out. And it's frickin' raining out. Follow her around. Help her out if she needs it.
Eat my dust!
Well, looks like it's the only option, hon. Come on, girl, get up here. Locked them all. Screw that up.
Oh. my dust!
Gotta wait. I mean, there's like a 10-second cooldown on a weapon switching. Country code.
Dust.
So it's like I almost have to do this right in the middle of battle.
Eat my dust.
Seconds, I'm not surprised.
Armored up.
So, I'm guessing this one here is the party-friendly one. Thank you. Okay, that didn't sound... Oh, dinosaur. Oh, shoot. Walk right by that one. Yep. Oh, somebody started it. Like I said, this is not a... This is not a fun one to do. And plus, you get to hear her say the same thing over and over and over.
Can I help you?
And you gotta put up with centaurs every so often, too.
Greetings.
Shooting. Okay.
The minister won't let me rebuild my vineyard. Let's see how he likes wine from ruined grapes. How do you do?
I said, well...
Can I help you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good to meet you.
Oh, I already do that turn. Okay, what next? Point of interest down here, and there's a spyglass. Better put a marker down. Whoa, what's that?
Eat my dust!
Oh, that's a raid marker or whatever it is.
Armored up.
And while I'm here... Oh, is this permanent?
I feel strong.
Nope. So it's like I almost have to cast it right in the middle of combat. Yet it's still on another cooldown. Jesus. Oh, that's just gonna take me back into whatchamacallitville. Yeah, Centaurville. starting to get it. Basically, it seems the strategy I got going right now is just try to swarm them with illusions. Detonate them all. Wait, how long does each one last? Something else.
To me!
All right. I'd like to get in there. God. There you go. Off you go. Alright, it's supposed to be a point of interest in this area. It also looks like these illusions are smart enough, when I detonate, they're smart enough to run right to the monster first before blowing up. That helps. It's gonna be game over.
You will be broken.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Yeah, it's.
Can't breathe.
Game over.
Ready for action.
Big ups. I got a black lion chest out of it. I gotta get... This ain't gonna be easy.
Humans aren't the only people harassed by the Centaurs. There's a friendly Etten tribe led by Krug to the south. They would be powerful allies if we could get them to work together.
Crazy.
Much.
Not sure where this takes me. I have no idea what I have to do.
Wait, my dust!
Okay, so we are supposed to run around and kill the portals. Much for that. Do some crafting. There's a way to get better recipes. What else do you need? Which are... got some XP anyway.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
How can I help you?
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Back to this crap again.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Again,
What is it?
It's not enough to hit the target. You must learn to hold until commanded.
They'll never block me like that at all.
Okay. This is gonna drive me up a frickin' wall. So we need to buy more of those. Wait. Wish you know how to compare them. Let's head upstairs to weaponsmithing. Let me give you some bad advice. Never mind. Not even gonna bother. Looks like we got ourselves a little bit of wild trade chat mixed in here. Level 15, it's level 10. got the better equipment there. I'm gonna see if these guys sell leather bags.
Huh.
I need them.
What brings you here?
Should be one more. Cap 15, huh? No, I should have a basic salvage kit in here somewhere. There it is. I'm gonna try that. We're alive. Where are you? I get to hear that for the umpteenth millionth time. Okay, head back to the bank. all the same. I'll tell you what, I'll go ahead and call it good on this guy. And then I'm gonna create a new Revenant. And as always, they're human. Male. This time, just because it seems to make sense, it just makes sense to me. I'm gonna make him the tallest. Take his clothes off. Yes, let's give him a hairy chest. Wish there was a randomize option on here. Goatee around the mouth. That one did. Okay, the novelty wore off. Oh, there it is. I just now found that. All I need now is a skeleton, like with long hair going down the back. What the hell? not so much. And they don't have a pitch black option either. I'm assuming Revenants are undead. At least that's what I'm guessing. This is one of the problems with a game that's been out for so many years. So many names are already in use. Yeah, like that. .650 is probably going to be my cutoff time. Okay. Just thinking. Brave.
A human race once ruled Tales.
We're under attack.
Huh?
Everybody get to the end. We can protect you at the end.
Okay, this time. All sound options. Okay, there we go. Oh, cool. Already got the dwarf stance.
Sorry. Sergeant, there are more Centaurs on the other side of town. Captain Thackeray's calling for reinforcements at the garrison.
He's calling for help, it must be serious. But I can't spare anyone.
I'll go. Captain Thackeray's never failed Divinity's reach.
It's on a frickin' 30-second cooldown? And has a resource cost on top of it. Man, this is dumb.
Outside of combat, it drops right back down to 50.
Sucks too, cause if you're out of combat, even for a split second, it drops back down to 50. Another one of my little gripes about this game. They're combining both an energy cost and a cooldown on top of it. Either one or the other, not both.
Thank you.
Where am I? What happened?
You were injured when the elemental exploded. Captain Thackeray brought you here personally. You've been in...
I'm so good it hurts.
Smash your mace into the ground, causing planes to erupt from the mist. Oh, 3 second cooldown, can't complain too much.
Fields beyond Shaymore.
Okay, I've seen this one before. So so I guess I was right about that. Your own AoE has a white little tiny picket fence looking thingy. Or you got two different costs on here. It's redundant. It's almost like a catapult. Okay, now this kind of dance I can handle. Damage? Okay, misery swipe, swing a mace. Deals torment. So we got torment, and poison. Nice. Sends toxic energy chain at enemies behind each target. Chaining distance 300. And it looks like this stacks. Got a big shindig going on here. gonna take too long to type, and by the time I actually type it down, everyone's gonna be gone. That's kinda cool. If they run away from you, they're still taking damage. That's kind of a mid-range fighter. Hey, got a baggie. As dumb as it might sound, I'm guessing they have to actually be in the river. I am getting credit for it. I'm gonna take a risk here. Ooh. casting fire shield. Is that you? Shooting these are all flying creatures. So I'm guessing. It's not gonna hurt him. About to find out. Someone's been playing some God of War. But, so far I'm kind of liking this. He's got a mid-range attack, like that. Depending on what the other abilities are like, this might be a pretty great alternative to, say, Warrior or Mesmer. Because my Warrior doesn't have any kind of range attack. He's all melee. My Mesmer, he seems to be better at range than he is at melee, but otherwise he can do both. Oh, we got a gap closer. But it's on a damn 8-second cooldown, so here we go. Redundant resource cost, rearing its ugly head. It's a blast finisher. Torment's another interesting one there, too. Yeah, deals more damage when the bad guy's actually moving. I've had some bosses that are like this. Kill them quick before they... Kill those harpies before they wreck the dam. Oh, and before they hurt my workers. Yeah. Don't want to hurt my workers, too. I've actually had managers that, they would say things like, Joe, don't fall off that. I don't want to have to do the paperwork. Wonderful guy. Definitely human relations material. That's pretty cool. I just gotta make sure I'm actually in range in order to do it, though. Oh, now we're getting apples. Okay, I took them all. I'm just gonna go ahead and turn in what I got. Where you at? There you are. Oh, 21. I guess I could probably get a couple more.
Hello. I'll take what you have, but we're almost out of time.
Hit the trees and make them shake.
What was that? No idea how I got that.
I need some backup.
Area might. I don't really know what's causing that. So that's area might, that's a fire shield. I guess the fire shield I'm always seeing from time to time was actually my doing. Oh, not an easy area right here. Oh, way out of range. Just 1 second, Poppy. I'm in the middle of a fight right now. I guess one unique thing about this game though is there is no Trinity. There is no tank, no healer, no DPS. Every class can do all three. I guess the short answer on that, yeah, go for it. But yeah, definitely worth playing. I'm almost done here. I just got a little bit left. I guess this is also one upside of this game. At least as of right now, it's very, very open. It's like this whole place is like one big fate. Thank you. don't think we have to pull off. But as far as I know the crafting and gathering system, it's pretty meh. You just click on it and you craft it or gather it. Nothing special. Let me get out of here. And the teleport system, how it works, is you go on the map screen, you just click one of these blue things. You only have to run by it once. And just like in Final Fantasy, it costs money to teleport. Okay. But I'm finding so far, I'm finding Guild Wars 2 very much worth playing, but it's not without its drawbacks. I would say go for it. I mean, again, it's your call, but one drawback I do notice on this, the game does have level sync, but I don't really know how it works, or technically it's in there, but if you get you'll be seeing a fair amount of max level or super high level characters in a low level area, just one-shotting everything in their path. It kind of ticks me off. It's like, harkens back to RuneScape, like an old early 2000s MMO. You would have super high level players in a low level area just killing stuff, kill stealing as it's called. You know, screwing over the low level guys. It's kind of the same thing here. You'll be seeing that from time to time. This game also has dungeons and raids, but from what little I know about them, they're not as good as Final Fantasies. I'll tell you what, I'm full up on character slots. Otherwise, I was gonna try to create another one, just to give you an idea what they got. I guess I could probably show you through here. One class is the mesmer. He's basically an illusionist. He's does a little bit of support, little bit of DPS, a little bit of healing. This game doesn't have wolves per se, but it does have different, or it's got roles, but just in a different way, not the traditional tank, healer, DPS, like warrior. He's mostly DPS, but he can do some support. Thief, I think he's pure DPS. Guardian, he's mostly support. He's basically, he is to this game what the Paladin is to Diablo 2. He's mostly support, but he can throw some DPS in there too. Or support and healing. But he can throw some DPS in there too, but... Oh, what else is there? There's, I think there's a total of 9 classes. Each class has, 5 specializations. Trying to think. But yeah, like I said, I've probably only been playing this game for probably about a week. So, even that, I don't know that much about it. But as I said before, the game doesn't horribly suck or anything. So I mean, it's definitely worth playing. But like I said, it isn't without its drawbacks. Oh, and another drawback I found. This game is very resource intensive. Plus, the normal encoder I use for streaming, like in Final Fantasy XIV, OBS. It doesn't work on this game. I had to download a different encoder in order to stream this game. So, that's another little drawback. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta get some breakfast going, and depending on what's going on, I might be visiting my mom too here in a few hours. So, that'll do it for me. But, hey, thanks for dropping by, Poppy. And I'll... Chances are I'll probably streaming Final Fantasy XIV tonight, too, so... take care, and see you next time.